And you put very sexy things like abortion and marijuana on the ballot, and a lot of young people come out and vote. It was a secret sauce for disaster in Ohio. I don't know what they were thinking, yeah. But that's why I thank goodness that most of the states in this country don't allow you to put everything on the ballot, because right. Pure democracies are not the way to run a country. So-